Arcane protection potion, pop one now. Alright, let's go, follow Kuzo. Are you ready for the position? Interrupts, come on. Get some Curse of Tongues on it. Here we go, Artie, call you Artie. Okay, split happened. Interrupt.
Myself.
Murder that last one. There we go. Get ready. Next one is coming now.
Look empty.
Papa one is that one. One more. It's gonna split. Everyone up. Teleport. Get ready for split. Fucking on point with heals today. Jesus Christ. Okay, murder it. Aw, oh, maybe a little rip.
I think it's like to the mic.
Careful about Poppy! Sorry, what was that?
I think he's trying to the mic. Every mind control there was so short, I never got a mind control, basically.
Oh, okay.
There's basically got mind control for half a second.
Thank you.
because it's got an OT on it that doesn't really have the gear. So, all right, let's go in after Kuzo. You can mount Kuzo if you want to.
Oh my god. So demanding today. Going in?
Yeah, yeah. Here we go. Just drag it away. Be ready to taunt it. Separate. Oh, you guys were awfully close to that. Okay. Taunt it, get him away. So focus on not getting hit by these now. Pop some lifts and shit and you'll survive. Watch the boss, just taunt it back, please. Get some stuns on these. Alright, watch it, just taunt it. Don't go in, just stay out. That's fine. You should have a lift or an age or some shit. Get ready. Okay, whirlwind's about to come. Alright, burn it down, don't go in melee, just wait. Okay, good job, let's drink up, let's go. Thanks for keeping the disco clean, I'm a little bit out of shape. You guys can gather up. Cheaty part, just don't use totem. Clean it up, please. Get your thingamajig. Oh, we can pull. Come. We got the shadow cloak, that's nice. We got inks. Some of them. We'll be right back.
Machine Magic.
And Amelie really try and get in on the hitbox so Kuso actually doesn't get hit by the Discordian maturity. Give him a few. No cooldowns yet.
Vimusin. Get me. Thank you.
Okay, be ready, it's 55%. Okay, 40%. Okay, here we go, pop it. Get ready to re-pop your potions. That was pretty good, guys, that was really good. I'm happy with that. But it can turn very sour very quickly. Do not go too close to that tunnel. We'll group up. Chatter, you're gonna get marked again. You guys know the drill. Just stop.
I got a poison. Heal me. Heal Kuso.
Just stack on Shatter for whenever. You're basically gonna stack on the boss except for Thunderclap. So we'll just shout out if.
Magic.
Here we go. He's running Kuso. Be careful now, Melee. Doesn't matter this first one. Just He's 3 point, okay. 16 seconds. Clear out the bugs on him. Alright, we're gonna start switching now. It's okay, let's go. Wait with it, melee. Tevi's gonna have to position this one. Just be ready. Here we go. It's on Tevi. Wait with him DPS, please. A lot of parries. It's on shifting. It's on badge. It's on shifting again. Okay, careful DPS. Very careful. Clean out the bugs, please. Don't pull it that far back. We're gonna run out. Okay. Run out. Let's just reposition. Let's get this position correct now. Start doing some damage to this. Careful, Blizzard. Any moment now. Don't run in, Melee. There we go. Focus on picking it up. Make sure Tevi's up. Let's get some damage in on it this time. Now the 10 seconds of free damage, just go ham.
Could some of the wallops get the other curses up on them, please?
It's a big one. And let's start moving out. Get that big bug while you run. Here we go, transition.
Drop the fighting knight.
Here we go, watch the blizzard. Tevi has it. Watch the blizzard, watch the... Don't run into the blizzard.
I'm good.
Rinse, move away, Rinse, please. Let me be the closest one to the caster.
Teleport and... Okay, let's move over again. Here we go. Move out.
Don't move in until I have him repositioned.
Wait for it. Here we go. Come on. I can do it. Here we go. Alright, let's get some real damage on it this time. Let's murder. Pop a few. Get it down sub 50.
I'm good on threat.
Okay, 3 more seconds. Let's run out. Get that big bug sorted. Here we go. Go, let's see. Wait for it. Okay, Tevi's good. Get those bugs sorted, please.
Thank you.
Careful. Crawl, don't over aggro.
We will always hit by.
Run out. Switch is coming. Keep the wall off. Yeah, he's standing in that shit. Ready, pick it up. Okay, look, yeah, good on threat. Just burn it a bit now, please.
Good, right behind.
Get that bug sword. Another 3 seconds. Alright, just move over. Prep for next. Ooh, he's very close now. Get him sorted. Oh, you're way too far away. Just get him sorted. Calm down. Everyone just chill. Tevi has it. Just move back, Tevi. Look at everyone. Okay. That was messy. Reposition it. Pull it back a bit, please. To the wall. There we go. Stop. Okay. Alright, let's run over. Kill the bug. Run over. Just focus on positioning these this time. It's gonna be fine. As long as they're both controlled, we can kill them. Watch the damage. Man, a lot of you guys taking explosive damage. Don't run in. Wait for Kusa to get it. Alright, we get it. This is good on threat. Let's burn it down. Kill this guy, please.
Yeah, so what happened there is I got a blizzard under me, so I had to move, and while I was moving, FS got their aggro.
Yeah, I saw. No, it happens. It's basically a bit of RNG on that one, but...
Yeah, rages, so I say drop 5 and 9, please don't continue casting Scorch into the mob.
Start cleaning out the bugs. Let's get healers out of combat, though, so they can rest.
Because it's super annoying to just, like, the second they teleport, it says instantly do, like, 3k damage to bots. Can't stop it myself.
We'll be right back.
I didn't realize they turned there, sorry.
Can I do it on the map? Can I pull?
Shatter, yeah, I mean, if you want to, don't follow him.
No, die! Yeah, die, Shatter! Die, Shatter!
Okay, get ready. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Go, Teppy. Okay, 1, 8, 2, 7, 3, 6.
B1, Teppy. B1, Teppy again.
Roll! No way!
Don't drop this.
Okay, let's see what we... Got eyes in 20 seconds, get rid of that. Dark player's gonna happen just after. Okay, get ready for eyes. Dark player right after. Dark player, look at it. Get away from it. The eyes, then focus the boss. Move. Get him. There we go. Get that claw, please. New position. Slowly. Okay, start getting into positions. 5 seconds. Here we go. Get the eyes. Okay, dark player 20 seconds. Might actually be able to get him down before then. away, Melanders. Get away. Dark Claire, 5 seconds. Get ready for ice. Here we go. Dark Claire, Dark Claire. Okay, get the ice. Move to original position.
There's one eye on his
one
beam.
One eye left.
Get him.
Please get it. Okay, we're gonna... probably gonna collapse before he actually resets, so just be ready. Alright, collapse. Get to the close to the entrance. And we're going for original positions as soon as it starts, but remember, don't use the entire room, just stand top up, that's fine. Wait for the big claw, and burn it down. Oh man, that really fucking... Okay, burn it. Okay, move. Back to your roughly your normal positions so you can get take care of the eyes. Okay, we're gonna get big eye and small eye. Stun the big eye. Get close to the big eye, focus on it. Interrupt the small eyes. Stun it. Okay. What's the stomach looking?
I tend to hit it down.
3% to 100%.
3% to 100%, okay. Get it down to like 10% for the one that's alive. Okay, get ready. There we go. Small eyes. Burn them. We have the tentacles in 20 seconds. Any chance we can get those tentacles and stomach down before then? Okay. I want you to hold off on it if that's the case, because just burn it as much as possible.
40% now.
40%, yeah, don't go further than 35.
It's 19.
I stop on it. I'm gonna get ice now.
Still on 3%.
As soon as these eyes are dead, we're gonna go for it. Big eye, get the big eye. The big eye is fucking wrecking us. Alright, that's good. Burn the tentacle one. Burn the stomachs. Okay, he's vulnerable. Get him, even healers. Pop everything you have now, it's fine. Let's get him sub 50. Actually, it's getting him even further on that. Can I get a timer on it?
20.
So one more go and then he's fine. Okay, start DPSing it. Yeah. You're ready to go to your original positions.
5, 4, 3, 2,
and small ice, probably. In a bit. Giant claw is coming any moment now. Giant claw is up. Thank you. Get ready for the small ice. We have 30 seconds, so it should be fine. Just burn it in. Yeah, just see our Willow and Shatter if you can. Get ready for small eyes, it's 10 seconds. Get ready for the big eye as well, just try and get it control of it. Get a call out when one tentacle is dead in the stomach, just let me know. Okay, there we go. Interrupts, please. Good, where's the big one? There, get it, just burn it. Have a claw and big eye again in 15 seconds, so just tank the big one. How's the stomach looking?
180.
One at 80%, one dead.
100, 170.
60%
now. Okay, just burn one down, try and get as much as possible. Interrupts people, focus. Where's the, oh, there it is. Yeah, just tank it. Okay, get it down to like sub 20, sub 15 even. Get ready for a big eye and small eyes. Can get this killed now in the stomach within 20 seconds. 30 on the stomach. Okay, don't kill it yet. We need to get the big eye down.
It's dead.
Oh, fuck. He's... Okay, focus the eyes first. Focus the eye. Focus the big eye first. And then burn the boss. It's fine. We have plenty of time. Alright, good job. Yeah, he's pretty pathetic.
Let's go.
The healer mace gasped at the healer mace.
Alright, let's go. We got a bunch of marks on everyone. Fuck. Matters not. Remember, keep Star's position when you have aggro. Sweep in 10 seconds. Sweep in 8 seconds. 5 seconds. Okay, run out. Just run out a bit, melee, so you don't need it. No idea how fucking long it is, but... Whee! Or it doesn't do it. Sandblast. Get ready. Tabby's got it. Heal Tabby. Keep building Kuso.
Yeah. Turn him, by the way. Stand where
sweep
I was.
Sweep in 8 seconds. Sweep in 6 seconds. Sweep in 5, 4... Get out. Just run out. Don't need it. Alright, that was actually easier. Gonna be on shifting. Heal shifting. So after that, it's Rins. Oh man, you guys are miles away. Kuzo's climbing. Sweep in 2 seconds, just run out. Still on sweep. Shifting. Gonna get on Kuzo probably.
Yeah.
Kuzo's got it. Heal Kuzo. Pop a bit. Sweep in 6 seconds. Pop after this one. Sorry if you did. Just run out. Get some range on it this time, please. There we go. It is Sandblast time. Get ready. Sound rinse. Ooh, that was icy.
I got hit by this as well. Fuck.
Yeah, that was...
Okay, it's not Tebby.
Just turn it, Tebby. Just burn it down now, please. Sweep is happening. In 3 seconds, get out.
FS makes my heart.
No. Sandblast 4 seconds. It's gonna be on Troydigger probably, so just get ready to turn this motherfucker.
And shield.
Debbie's got it still.
Kind of bad.
Oh, okay. Don't Panzer then, but he's dead.
You just one shot.
Healing. Get away from each other. Shut up. Get away. Sorry about that. There we go. Don't wanna have tons of deaths for the two robots we still have. There we go. Just keep healing the people with the shit. Sorry, what were we saying, Hoopy?
I'm going in.
Yep. And keep your globos clean so you actually proc.
I'm moving in mortal middle.
Alright. There we go. That's good. That's good. Try and clear this room for casters. Melee, try and be on this side. Casters on entrance side, melee on the other side when they shatter. Try and get as many down as possible. I know we haven't done that before, but... Alright, halfway. Remember, try keep globals open. 50 more. Get ready to switch. Alright, here we go. Burn it down. Pop your cooldowns now.
Don't have to kill them all the way, leave them for Sargers. Sappers.
Alright, that was good.
Melander's gonna come to me, please.
Okay, 30. 50. Ooh! Starting to hurt now. Use your elixirs, people. 100, halfway there. Let's get everyone out. Use your elixirs. Get ready.
Ooh.
Pop elixirs. Alright, there we go. Burn it. Get everyone up, healers. Let's just try and see where they land. Follow them, pick a target and follow it. Burn them down this time, they all need to die. Good job. Alright, let's freeze it on another tank. Get everyone up. Use your elixirs now. 40. Use elixirs, come on. Halfway. Elixirs, come on. Okay, get ready.
Yeah.
And let's just kill him. Alright, there we go. Good job. That was really...
No deaths.
No deaths.
Don't forget to loot your insignia.
Ah. Thank you. I would have definitely forgot. Yeah, just you can dagger pretty much.
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay. Wait for position on. Oh, sorry.
I am ready to run.
What's the wrong button again? It's my fucking dismount shit.
Oh, I'm dead.
Yeah. Okay, combat res in, please, and try and get control over it.
I've got Finn death with it.
Hoax has got it, so heal Hoax.
Now
it's on Deeper.
Crowl. Just get it to a wall, please. I don't want it in the middle of the room. There we go. Thank you. Keep going with it.
Yeah, I'll just do.
Get out.
Yes, he's.
And Zhao. Let's help out with a thingamajig, the interrupt. Burn it down, yeah. So I kind of rest my case. Probably good to not do this 1 second. At least for now.
You're right, actually.
It's just we have to learn to be a bit smoother on it, I guess, but. We ready for the bugs? Here we go. Some AoE on it. Alright, stack on them, please. Just bring him in.
Just move next time, Vash. Jesus, fuck. Hunters need to move interval when they have bugs on them. You can't taunt them.
I'm dazed all the time, so
I got you, Kuzo.
Who killed us?
Just take off last break, Dr. G. Can you guys get a little bit closer to this charger starts? So
yeah, just back on it. Surger.
Just move in a bit, can't please. Yeah, you still can be range shot.
Hello.
Get your insignia again as well. I'll be off at the turn
now. Alright, that's it, basically.
2 hour
pretty much on the mark, yeah.